Welcome to Toaster, Nashland, race one, 2 mile hurdle, Sandy Fizio, Alex Cherry, Bonnie Showers, D. Thompson, Tel Lorraine, C. Beckwith, Alu Golf, David Ladd, Rum, Derek Hinton, Kipper Street, Isabel, Ems, Pegnan Fizette, Martin Needham, Blaze PGR, and finally, Fisting Young Claudora, myself. All jumped to first safely. Settle on down in the lead of Santi Fizio by about a length from Tel Lore in second. Kipper Street Isabel is back in third, and then comes Bonnie Showers, Blaze, Vista Georg, Claudora, Penang Princess, Rum, Alleluia Golf. They jumped the next flight, all jumped it safely. So they end up the Toaster straight, uphill all the way. Most undulating course in UK, and the hardest course for horses to race on. Santi Fizio leads, quite a stamina sapping course, heading uphill a long way from home. They reach the top of the hill and start swinging right handed downhill a little bit now. And Santi Fizio leads by 2 lengths from Tel Lore in second. If heard is Kipper Street Isabel, Bonnie Showers, Blaze, Festinio, Claudora, Penang Princess, Rum. Now your golf is the back marker for David Romerson. So we got a Scot in the front, Alex Cherry, and a Scot at the back in Davy Ladd and David Romerson. As they head towards the next jump, it safely. Back marker now Rum, Derek Hinton Jard. So these trials of SO7, they'll be somewhere end of October, yeah, and they'll hopefully be with the new league mode trials. Santi Fizio leads by a couple of lengths from Tel Lore, Kipper Street Isabel, Bonnie Showers, Alleluia Golf, Vestinio Collodora, Penarm Princess Blaze, Rum is still the back marker. And down the far side, and Santi Fizio leads just about 11 up from Tel Lore in second. So Martin said yes, he don't know who C. Beckwith was. It's Dragon Slayer on the form. I jumped there, and Santi Fizio leads by 2 from Tel Lore. Then Alio Golf has moved some good ground into third, Kipper Street Isabel, and then not my colours front. First thing I colored over is because I was messing around with silks in the game, and of course when you mess with silks, things move, and my silks are moved and been replaced with the Olga silks. But I'll be back for the new season as well. Silks, as Galoo Golf's gone clear of San Fizio in second. Fastigio Claudora has moved into third, but some way off the leader. Kipper Street Hill, Isabel, Bonnie Showers, Rum, Blaze, Talora, and Pingnan Princess is tailed off from Martin Leiden's horse. The end of all's the last, and on the run in, Alua Goff leads by 2 lengths. Fastigio Claudora, who's a 6-point sprinter on the flat, doing well over hurdles today, but up those lines, it's Alua Goff who wins. Fastigio Claudora is second, and wait on the third. I think it may have been Santi Fizio or Alex Cherry's. No, it's Bonnie Showers. I think that's David Thompson's one. That's race one.